Back to dude. Some of these people don't know how to drive in the rain, man.
Is K9 going Wario?
Yes.
Is this the new thing? I know he's been playing playing Wolf for a hot minute.
Yeah. And K9's tag is actually a star because he loves Lumas. He absolutely like Rosa is his favorite character. And he loves Lumas as well. So he doesn't like love it to the point where he'll actually play the character, but he'll use it in his tag.
He didn't want to get on the upgraded Nair simulator for the Rosalina Luma.
Nope.
Not yet.
Not just yet. But I mean, he is rocking the Wario, and this is so interesting because we got Wario and Palutena, two characters that at first everyone thought were like, oh my goodness, these characters are absolutely insane and broken. But I don't know. I feel like as the meta is progressing, they're kind of getting more figured out. I feel like they're still like really really good, but I don't know if they're like top five.
Yeah. I think a lot of that has to do with just kind of the influence that the East Coast has as far as, you know, shaping the meta. A lot of tweet call-outs and then between Nairo and DeBuzz playing Palutena. Yeah,
I just feel like they're really good players playing good characters, but I don't know. I just feel like these characters can be a little lackluster compared to some of the other top five characters.
And I think for Wario especially, it's going to be very volatile because it's going to kind of go down to that same mechanic that's been the thing since Brawl, you know. Can the Wario land his wafts in the clutch? If he does, Wario's terrifying. If he doesn't land them, it's a lot more manageable and a lot more doable.
Right, I mean, because he is a character that definitely lacks range. Ooh, but the up smash, gonna catch it, 142.
Yeah, very good call out on that ledge jump option.
Not Miley Cyrus, gonna go down. What an amazing tag.
I wonder, is it actually not Miley Cyrus, or is it NMC and he just made up a...
No, look at the top right.
No, I know. I have entered tournaments as the Vanessa Carlton, Sarah Bareilles ultimate mashup, so...
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay.
There are different things people do to troll the stream, but, you know.
The troll game on point. All right, so...
Speaking of trolling, K9 is kind of trolling him on the stock and still holding on to it, and he might... Oh, my God, I thought we were going to see a waft right there.
Yeah, I definitely was... I don't know if the walk would have been true there. It might have been a 50-50 situation.
Right.
But, oh, the tech chase. Oh, gets the – he, like, reacts to it, but just a tad bit too slow.
Right. A respectable attempt. You know, he had him in that disadvantage on the ground, you know, having to commit to a roll or something like that. So he had pretty good odds.
Man.
Speaking of pretty good odds, forward smash just comes out and just knocks him out.
The dash back forward smash on SBruce, and here's the up tilt, and the nairs just keep coming here. Aerials once again, but not going to shrink to too much, and the side B explosive flame going to take it for not Miley Cyrus. I was
the
trying
party,
to the
party
letters.
In the USA is over for K9 right there. He loses that stock. You know, it's let's see if Palutena is able to come in like a wrecking ball and maybe do some work
right
and bring
now.
Him.
You're definitely going in right
Those
now.
Are all the Miley Cyrus songs that I know, I promise, stream.
All right, here comes the back airs. And, yeah, definitely a character that relies a lot off the projectile game, but K9sBruce going to weave through all of it and get that neutral B bite. Okay, back air is going to connect here, and the wall comes out. NMC definitely doing a really good job with these follow walls. The back air is such a force to be reckoned with when you're going up against Palutena.
I don't know if you saw that lingering hitbox on the up smash. It caught a K9 sleeping a little bit. Maybe a little over anxious trying to go in to punish it. He ran into a lingering up smash hitbox out forever.
Oh, the falling up air from K9. The dash attack. Oh, man, almost lands right into the explosive flame. But the cross up down air almost takes it for SBruce.
Not quite enough to kill, but it's kind of looking like a little bit too late. We're not Miley Cyrus and a world of hurt. It's pretty much anything in his general direction is going to be trouble.
I would have dash attacked like ages ago. Oh, hey, he did it. Sick.
There we go. And looking like a prophet, that prediction brought to you by Korean, just K9 bringing it home.
Yeah, he was like jumping around. I'm like, dash tag. In my head, I'm just thinking like, dash tag, dash tag, dash tag.
We got to get you on the sticks, get you in the game. We'll see you in grand finals. Just dash attack your way to victory, my friend.
Yeah, it's crazy how much a character's dash attacks kill in this game. Yeah. It's actually kind of wild. All right, so who will K9sBruce go? Still rocking that star tag because he loves that Rosalina, or he loves those Lumas, man. He's a Luma lover.
We got a little change up here. K9 in the counterpick situation went Lucina and then got counterpicked by Inkling, by not Miley Cyrus. So let's see, you know, what kind of options. It's going to be interesting. I think early metagame too, this is another matchup situation that we thought was going to be one that would dominate the metagame. Inkling coming on so strong early, and you know, Lucina being a constant throughout.
Yeah. I still feel like Inkling is a definite threat, but yeah, a lot of people were thinking like best character in the game status, and I feel like a lot of people don't think that so much anymore.
Right.
But yeah, I mean, we even see K9 rocking the yellow Lucina because he loves Luma so much with the star and the color, man. He loves him. Man, it's funny too because NMC has the yellow Inkling.
And then when he throws out the paint, it's going to be hard for K9 to tell if he's inked up or not.
Was that the color counterpick? Maybe. Do you think he grind him with the color?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe. just looking for every advantage that he can get. The real test will be what color was K9's Wario. Also yellow, but most of Wario's stuff is yellow, so I don't know if that's like really coincidence kind of situation.
Oh, the wavelength. Okay, K9, you're trying to move. K9 trying to smooth on him. All right, wait a minute. The back air, ooh, the high up B going to save NMC there, and you need some paint, sir. You out of paint. I'm like low-key mad that up B doesn't use paint. Uh-huh. I feel like if I knock Inkling off stage and they have no paint, they should just be there. But maybe I'm just being...
That'd be too logical, man. Like, this game was not meant to be realistic.
Or, you know what would be even more hype? If they were out of ink, they couldn't dash. That'd be hype.
Because at least if they dash, they don't lose the hurtbox.
Right, yeah. They don't go into the ground. That would be cool.
Right. Well, so I hope Soccer has paid attention. We got some Pats 3.0 suggestions that we desperately need. Have you seen some of the videos with just the hurtbox on Inkling and dash? It's like, it makes no sense.
Oh, yeah, it's crazy.
But it doesn't matter if they're dashing, or, you know, if they have no hurtbox when they're dashing, if you're just hitting them out of the air like K9's been in this match, just knocking them back and forth.
I like the sly little walk to center stage, catching the roll there. Finally, NMC going to get his hands on K9's second stock here, the rapid jab, to get some ink on him as well.
Yeah, let's see what kind of momentum he can. I don't know about that ink bomb, but let's see if he can generate some momentum. And that all came down to that like ink bomb misinput. He put himself in such a precarious situation. He had been kind of in control of it. Just, you hate to see that. Just like one misinput puts you in such a terrible spot.
And then he tried to like make it work and go back in. It's just like, well, you could have dashed back to your ink bomb. There's like a lot of mistakes on mistakes there. But nonetheless, NMC doing a really solid job, not taking too much damage. Maybe even going to potentially close out the stock with the up throw up here. No.
Yeah, it's close. I probably would have killed right there just based off where they were on the map.
Yeah, on the platform there. Okay, you're going to use neutral B, but you're out of ink, bro. You need some ink. Oh, K9 with the punish? No, K9 is going to set up with the spacing. He's falling up air. Big damage here for SCUL.
Yeah, good platform coverage in that situation. Not Miley Cyrus fortunate to even be able to reverse it. And again, he's been like this the whole game. Just no ink
bro,
the entire time.
You need ink, bro. You need ink. Get out.
Yeah, with no ink, it's just a Ling right now. And Lings are just not going to get the job done. Oh, my God, that shield.
Dang, that back throw still killed with no ink. No. All right, so now we got the ink refilled. NMC ready to roll here.
He's got to figure out how to get back because right now K9 just putting up the wall. That'll do it. He's got some momentum.
Ooh, okay. Got the frame trap on the landing as well. Falling fair, catches the double jump with Nair. Going to set up the ink bomb. Oh, the pressure coming out from NMC, but K9 able to break through. Oh, man, I was thinking maybe up there on the platform. Maybe probably wouldn't have been it, though.
It hasn't happened yet. I'm looking for, like, a rogue roller at some point because he has not thrown out, like, roller once.
At all, yeah,
match.
And that's such a great move. And especially when you got your opponent comfortable to the point, hey!
Hey, there we go. But he ran out of ink.
But you've got no ink. You gave out your secret plan, man. Oh, and there's the up air to seal it out. K9sBruce with the star tag. Shout out to all the Lumas out there.
And that's, you know, that's kind of taking it, like, looking at that match. It's one of those tactical strategic situations, right?
Right.
I think.